in North America. The exhibit closes January 6th. Book your trip at 2 days in Seattle.
Also, a book was found in the ladies' washroom.